I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Terminal only.
Test your disciplinary and behavioral management skills. A quality assurance associate will be playing the role of your hypothetical charge, Little Timmy. Little Timmy has brought him a valuable vase while playing catch in the house. The vase was a family heirloom, and it is quite irreplaceable. Please punish the child accordingly. Please punish him. Fantastic. The appropriate punishment was separation of the child from any potential source of entertainment. And please remember, corporal punishment is strictly forbidden unless the user enables it in your configuration mode. Please proceed into the second test chamber.
Terminal should open this.
take this opportunity to reconfirm that any deprecated muffling procedures are not left in your programming. Now please, proceed into the third testing chamber.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
We will now test your hazard detection matrices. Please child-proof this environment by moving any hazardous object to where little ants cannot reach. Please remove any hazardous objects. Any potential tool of self-harm. Any hazardous objects. Potentially fatal objects have been put out of a child's reach. Please remember, children have a penchant for finding ways to arm themselves. They never are truly safe. Absolute diligence is required. Congratulations! It appears you are fully functional and ready to return to service. Please take a replacement fusion core from the safe in the hallway on your way out. Thank you.
Hey.
Got some mentats for me? See where the site takes us this time?
Here you go.
Ah, that's it. I can feel the site opening up. You're walking into a sea. But it's not water you're afraid of drowning in. It's something invisible, but radiant. It burns everything in it. But no, I can feel them. There's people calling out to something, chanting. They can show you the way, but they're so hard to read. Be careful around them, kid. Don't mind me, kid. The chems are just acting up a bit. I'll be fine, eventually.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Just wanted to trade a few things. place is really coming together, huh? I can't take all the credit.
Let's trade.
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
Thank you. that was maybe by the ink spots. I mean, it was definitely by the ink spots. Wait, it's called maybe. I should have been clearer. Hey, have you seen the, there's this article in, the newspaper. Look at occurrences. Boy, I mean, it's something. I mean, I'm not saying anyone is a saint. You know, I'm not saying it's correct at all. And you know, of course, the mayor. I mean, I would, I have a statement from the mayor's office.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on. I bet that'll fetch more than a few caps.
Hey.
How may I be? Are you ready to install the radar beacon?
Time to operate.
Just be certain you don't disconnect anything essential while you're rummaging through my circuitry. Once I'm in the robot workbench, just install the radar beacon and I'll do the rest. It's always fascinating watching you create.
Hey.
Yes, ma'am?
Hey, Ada.
A moment. The modification was successful. New hardware has been detected and software is updating. And installation complete. Analyzing mechanist hardware. The radar beacon is receiving a strong encrypted signal, but I can't determine the source.
Do you think the mechanist knows we're tampering with the beacon?
I've already added failsafes to ensure my location is secure and prevent any unintended commands the signal may issue. Unfortunately, one of that will help us determine the signal's source.
It's a good start, at least.
Absolutely. With some additional assistance, I should be able to decrypt the signal and locate the mechanist. Fortunately, I'm detecting another robo-brain in the Commonwealth that's receiving the same signal.
Which means the one I destroyed isn't the only robo-brain under the mechanist's control.
Yes, and we can use this to our advantage. The encryption on the source signal is complex, but not beyond solving. If you can bring me two additional beacons, they should provide the keys and algorithms that I need to enhance my decryption routines.
This better work.
Provided the human element doesn't fail, it will. I'm uploading the location of the robo-brain to your Pip-Boy now. Just be careful. These robots tend to travel in groups, so you're likely to encounter heavy resistance.
currently in factory default mode. If you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine.
Personality subroutine? Would you mind explaining that to me?
Processing. This unit is equipped with a dynamic personality subroutine to allow a more human-like interface. This subroutine is equipped with several advanced AI protocols such as emotion, humor, companionship, and empathy. The personality subroutine is highly recommended by the manufacturer. If long-term rapport with this unit is expected, do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Sure, that would be great.
Acknowledged. Personality subroutine activated. A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Are you ready to depart?
All systems go?
Don't worry. I may look unique, but all of my systems are operating properly. So, shall we depart?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, ma'am. I wonder how long my systems will endure these rugged conditions. Systems are go now. Emotions appear to be an anomaly in your programming. Perhaps you should have them purged. Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling apart on you anytime soon.
Heads up.
Yes. Please take your components, ma'am.
This unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Sure, that would be great.
Acknowledged. Personality subroutine activated. A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Are you ready to depart?
All systems go?
Don't worry, I may look unique, but all of my systems are operating properly. So, shall we depart?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, ma'am.
Thank you.
That's a museum quality piece. This should prove interesting. I wonder what you'll build next.
Thank you.